The asphalt industry is moving towards a smarter future. Recycled Asphalt Pavement, or REAP, has been a cornerstone of the North American asphalt industry for decades. However, high REAP mixes resulted in premature cracking. Today, by combining balanced mix design, lab performance testing, and the latest technologies, we can revisit the use of this vital resource in many markets of North America. Asphalt manufacturers need a smart approach that not only lowers the cost of asphalt pavement, but also enables more roads to be paved. Surface Tech introduces REARM-HR. REARM-HR combines two products to achieve the desired high REAP percent mix design, around 25 to 50%. The first product is a highly engineered bio-oil to soften the virgin binder of the REAP mix. The second product is a treated aramid polymer fiber, which reinforces the combined virgin and REAP binder to improve both the rutting and cracking performance. The crack and rut performance of each new high REAP mix design is validated by performing the ideal CT and Hamburg wheel tracker tests. The low REAP mix design is run first to establish a benchmark, which is later compared to the high REAP mix design. By varying the amount of each product, 50% REAP mix designs can be achieved without sacrificing the performance of the lower REAP counterpart. Surface Tech's REARM-HR lets you take control of your valuable REAP stockpiles, lower the need for expensive virgin binder and aggregates, lower the use of valuable raw materials, reduce the CO2 footprint, all while providing a lower cost for asphalt pavement. For more information on Surface Tech's REARM-HR, reach out to us at asphalt@surface-tech.com.